Hey everybody, TheMattalocalypse here, and welcome to Random Mugen Battle number 89. And today we have a 2-vs-2 request sent in by TheSlkmugen. He wanted to see Zim and Gir take on Ren and Stimpy. Let's get this battle started on a random stage. Just fight, fans. It's going to be an intense one. Nah, just kidding. Alright, so we're in the flying battery zone today. Zim, you got your wrong hair on, buddy. Ren and Stimpy, it should be a pretty interesting battle. Immediately, Zim doing the big head attack. Another big head spam takes out Ren right away. Stimpy managing to stay in it a little bit longer. Zim using the burp, and Stimpy with the cat spray attack, I guess you could say. Stimpy doing his best to stay in it. Zim using another big head attack, but Stimpy interrupted it there. Another big head attack. This time, Stimpy couldn't interrupt it. So Ren and Stimpy are down around here. Zim and Gir doing their best to try and prove they're a formidable team here. Yeah, next round here. It's pretty intense. Immediately, Zim starts off doing some big damage. Gir doing some huge damage to Stimpy, Ren. Ren managing to hit Zim there for once. Stimpy doing his power punches, trying to do some damage, powering up as well. Looks like Zim opened the black hole, takes out Ren, and Stimpy got hit by it. Stimpy doing a headbutt attack there. Zim taking a lot more damage this time. Gir doing his best. Gir's doing pretty well. Gir doing a special attack there. Looks like Stimpy and Ren and Stimpy were able to avoid it there. Super chop attack by Stimpy. Stimpy almost has Zim defeated, and yeah, he's gone. It's now Gir versus Ren and Stimpy. Gir doing his best to finish him off here. Taking a big combo. Doing some huge damage. And looks like another attack. Something's going really wrong there. And out of nowhere, that would be the end of Stimpy. We're kicking the crap out of Stimpy. Ren's left. Ren's trying to finish off Gir. And Gir's got his defense up. Defense up. Still got his defense. Gir attacking here. Ren doing his best to try and get something in. Hits the headbutting attack. Ren managing to do more than he usually does. Oh! And Gir finishes off Ren there. Pretty intense round that was, and a pretty intense battle. Well, TheSlkmugen, I hope you enjoyed your request and everybody else who watches this battle as well. And stay tuned for Random Mugen Battle number 90.